Get off that ride, homie.
I was wondering if you'd be back in again. Listening to you and those two friends of yours bantering back and forth, it was so cool. It was like I was in a movie or a music video or something.
Man, what are you talking about?
I love the hip-hop. PG Jackson, MC Clip.
That ain't real hip-hop.
No, of course not. I mean, what would I know? I barely exist outside this store. You can ask me about anything. Really, anything.
Hey, y'all, we got ourselves some boiler suits.
Unreal! I don't want to make a big deal about this, okay?
Excuse me.
Princess Georgina, that snooty English royal?
She, and not really. She don't kick it in Chamberlain Hills much.
Well, word has it she likes to blaze one for Queen and Country, if you know what I mean. There's a deal going down right now. I need you to meet my contact outside Chico's.
We never went corporate. We never sold hamburgers. We never sold life insurance.
We know you Beverly's boy.
Shit, I guess I am, huh?
They're wrong, pal.
heavy security. I'd take a photo from the roof if I was you. Okay, I gotta go. This conversation never happened.
Yeah, I got you, homie. It's good.
And one thing only, and that was...
Yo, man, you gotta hear this, eh?
Mindless passion, purple plunder.
Hey, I think I'm gonna record a mix. Hey,
best thing. I'll take it all.
Yeah, what's cracking?
Okay. Oh, no, not over the phone, dog.
But, like, I could do that in a coma. They really are the same, the whole world round, you know?
Okay, give me a second.
So, like, back in England, my help would, like, totally do this for me. But they're, like, super scared of being arrested and totally banged by scary dudes in US jail, yeah? So, like, so ghastly. It's such a total drag. I mean, the UK taxpayer gives them money to protect me and be my servant, so they should just, like, do what I say. Even if it's, like, lick my shoe or buy me drugs or, like, perform a sex act on my dog, you know? The taxpayer should totally get their money's worth, right? I mean, back when we had an empire, the king could, like, chop people's heads off and stuff, and that was so much better. I mean, the queen is like my granny. You know, it takes hundreds of years of inbreeding to get recessed chin, buck teeth, and snout-like nose like mine. I mean, I'm a rare breed. I should be, like, cherished and stuff.
Okay, here you go. This should chill you the fuck out.
Oh, well, one of you apes, please pay this poor man. Really, the Secret Service has gone down the pan. Oh, thank you. Fantastic. I really enjoy meeting the underclass. I'm so relatable in that way.
Dude, that photo is solid gold. This is bigger than climate change. Imagine the headlines. All those highness puns. I am gonna be rich.
Don't you mean we?
Oh, yeah. Mi casa, tu casa, you know. I'll catch you later. I need to get this to print.
Bitch-ass bullshit.
the garbage truck. Hey, the tow truck's at the lot, dog. Ready to go.
fucking got it! Oh, thank fuck you've got it. Thanks, man. Seriously, you saved my ass. Oh, this is fucking awesome!
Oh, it's cool, man. My repo instincts kicked in.
You and that mask have a lot of chemistry.
Hey, babe! Like, what happened last night? I don't remember anything. Well, bonk.
Later, friend! Kumbodo la? Hello?
I handled the mask, man. Don't worry about him.
Thank you. soon, you'll always be within 50 feet of a Fleece of Bank ATM. We won't stop until we're on every corner in Los Angeles.
Oh, city, please!
Don't be no wise ass punk, now give me that!
We're putting Fleece of Bank ATMs everywhere. The dentist office, family planning clinics, adult shops, funeral homes, and children's wards. Call today, and we'll even put an ATM in your bedroom to spice things up. Stop by Fleece of Bank and learn more about our range of services that weren't possible until we lobbied for deregulation. Fleece, credit cards, banking, brokerage. It's time to start paying for everything.
Everyone was happy once in their lives. This is music from that special time for you. 100.7 FM, non-stop pop. Contemporary nostalgia is the best.
This is Weasel News.
Hey, I got a ride for our getaway, homie.
Well done. Where's it stored?
Vespucci Canals.
All right, that's everything. I'll call Steve, tell him we're ready to move on this.